a big ass boat.
Thank you.
morning, Mike. Yes, this is off of Gulfstream Park. Brian Breeze is here. They have detained and taken away some migrants that came ashore early pre-dawn. Had quite a few of them. Right there was the staging area, Gulfstream Park. And I'll show you these exclusive shots here of the boat that transported the migrants to the shoreline here, just south of Boynton Inlet right there. They've done a thorough search of this vessel here, and they're starting to wind it down here. They'll probably have to tow that away later on in the day. But again, the migrants have been taken away by Border Patrol and taken away and taken care of. Actually, we watched them get nourishment while they're here at Briny Breeze's Gulfstream Park. Quick check the breaking news. Johan Hoffman in Choppy 5. Back to you. Copy that. So I went from a regular shot with the Atom to the rear camera, and it bailed out. I went back to the Atom, used it, then at the ending when I was showing the boat, I switched it to the nose camera, and then used the rear camera, and it showed. I don't know how the audio was or whatever, but so I don't know what to think anymore. I'll try it on Fox too, to do the nose camera.
No, it didn't.